wherever the devil come to try to sidetrack you and try to defeat you and try to lead you along the wrong track, God already got a plan to counteract the devil. And if you walk with God, that plan will burden your heart. And when the devil's plan come against you, you already know what you're going to do next, because you got his plan in your heart. Let me tell you, the people in the world, the people in America, the liberals want to take out Donald Trump because he's God's Jehu in the USA. But God's already got a plan, and I can say that to Americans. Donald Trump will win the next election as well. Give God a hand. Amen. And the liberal people in America, those who are for abortion, and for transgender and homosexuality and all these funny things, will be humiliated, because Jehu will go on draining the swamp in the USA. But God will raise up Jehus, not only in the USA, but in the UK, in many countries in Europe, and in South America. Even Mexico will have his Jehu. Even South Africa will have a Jehu. And these Jews will stand up, and they will live out the prophecies of the prophets on the earth and destroy the works of Jezebel. Give your Jesus hand. Amen. I'm excited about that. But you see, the prophets need to pray and prophesy. And I prophesy, and that's what I did exactly now. The prophecy that I prophesy to you now will be lived out by the Jews that God will raise up. I will never be a you. I'm a prophetic voice that speaks these things into being. Just want to confirm. Take your seat. On YouTube, I want to confirm this prophecy. The next election, Donald Trump will win. It's not going to be easy going. A lot of opposition, which we know knew it will happen. But he will win the next election, and he will keep on draining the swamp, like he's saying. He's the Jehu of God in the USA. The UK's Jehu will stand up very strong and defeat the enemy as well. And many European countries, the Jehus will come forth and destroy specifically Jezebel and Ahab and their wicked plans. The same in Australia. And I add another one, the same in New Zealand, which need a Jehu there in Jesus' name. New Zealand and Australia. South Africa is difficult. I need to be honest with you. Very, very difficult. There still need to be a great spiritual battle that need to be taken place in this country, for this Jehu, the Jehu that God has planned to stand up here. But it will come. It will come. But not that easy in this country. Do not know why. But in the rest of African countries, they will stand up many Jehus for God. And they will fight evil. And they will fight all the plans of Jezebel. And I say again, sorry to say, in South Africa, the battle is a little bit tough. Do not know why. But that's why I say it to you, so that you can pray even more, that God will raise up a Jehu that will live out the prophecies of the preachers in this country, in Jesus' name. Also, the same in Mexico and the same in Brasilia. I do not know about Argentina. Argentina, they're facing a battle. They're facing a spiritual battle, a tough spiritual battle. Pray for Argentina. Pray for Argentina very strongly. I see South Africa faces a strong spiritual battle as well, because many people in South Africa get deceived by many preachers. The preachers in this country, it's not preaching what God wants them to preach. That's why I say we face a spiritual battle to pull down all the wicked strongholds and all the lies of many preachers in this country. Because many preachers in this country preach a lot of money. It's about money. I tell you, it's not about money. It's about Jesus. You are quiet. Sorry to tell you. You need to pray more for your country. We face a spiritual battle. Argentina as well. Pray for Argentina. We and Argentina is in the same boat. But God will give us the victory if we pray. Give God a hand. He will.